removing some of the last temporary roof support trusses and also taking the big collar off the south buttress. This really culminates the last 18 months of work to temporarily support the roof structure and then resupport it.
You remember, we had a 44 million pound roof we had to hold up temporarily. We had 72 columns that did that. It was a really complicated job to hold all that weight. So what they do is just start cutting up the steel and removing the bolt.
Now we're in here, we got less than 12 inches in many areas between new structure and temporary roof elements. We've got to get some of these up to 50,000 pound pieces of steel out of here without damaging the new structure.
In a lot of ways, it's like climbing a mountain. It's tough to go to the top. It's just as tough on your way down. I think most people working on this roof think it's one of the most complicated things they've ever worked on. I know that's the case. It's been going extremely well, but only because of the talent of all the people involved.